9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Raptor, chamber pressure nominal.
Booster and ship, avionics, power and telemetry nominal.
A little over a minute
maximum
into flight.
Dynamic pressure.
We're about 6 miles away, so all the sound's still hitting us here. Hearing good call outs, that power telemetry nominal, that's flying straight and true. We do see all 33 Raptor engines lit up on telemetry screens. At this point, we've passed through that point of maximum aerodynamic pressure, that max Q. Now, coming up in just a little over a minute from now is going to be hot staging. We heard the tower is go for catch.
Booster engine cut off.
The return flag is set for true.
Ship engine start up. Stage separation.
All right, hot staging confirmed. Six out of six lit on the ship. Booster boost back going. We heard that we are go for catch. Kate, Jesse, take out the views. Hopefully I got a booster coming home real soon.
Raptor engines will relight and help flip the booster back up. This is a more severe flip given the orientation. The engines will shut down prior to the water making impact, and prior to the vehicle making impact with the water.
Wow, ship is doing great so far. There's those engines relighting.
What a great reorientation by Starship.
Wow.
All three down to two, into the water.
Starship is landed.
Wow. And we have ship splashed down in the Indian Ocean.
Some awesome buoy cam action here.
Yes.
Daylight news.
Incredible. We really pushed the limits on ship and it made it all the way back down to Earth.